Isn't there anything to do around here?
I have identified the scent. It is Riku.
Riku, you say? Has he emerged from the realm of darkness?
His existence, it was once doubled in the darkness.
Fascinating. That's why you mistook him for the superior. The dark power given to Riku facilitated his escape from its realm.
What I want to know is why he appeared here in Castle Oblivion.
That's really quite simple. His existence resonates with that of another hero.
Sora? Is in the castle?
He arrived earlier. Marluxia is already using Naminé's unique powers to meddle with Sora's heart.
Without even bothering to consult us.
It seems he desperately wants the Keyblade Master for himself. What a foolish plan indeed. Sora's is not such an interesting existence. The entity that holds true value is Riku, the hero of darkness.
Let's do Wonderland now. I forgot. There is no Wonderland here. Cards like this time.
Like it. Take this. Like it. Darkness.
No.
Like it. Take this. Yeah. Like it. Take this. Like it. Darkness.
Since we have more DP now, Dark Rake. What's the requirement for that slate? It's like the Sonic Blade, but way, way faster.
Take this. Like it. Darkness.
Dark Firaga.
Like it.
I love destroying things.
Take this. Like it.
An AoE.
Like it. Take this. Yeah, like it. Huh. Take this! Like it! Take this! Like it! Take this! Your Majesty! Come on!
What is that? Because it's like, it doesn't say it's a slave.
Take this! Darkness! Your Majesty! Come on!
Oh, no, I did the wrong one. Eh. He's wearing little undies under there. Like, what are they called when... the stuff you wear for cheerleading, like the underwear underneath your underwear, that's what he's wearing. Oh my god, it was right next to him and I didn't get him.
Take this!
Stop! Darkness! I hate those things. Shouldn't be able to, like, AI follow you around. Okay.
Take this. Like it. Take this. Like it. Your Majesty! Come on! Time's up!
If I spin the other way, it looks like they're going really fast.
Yeah! Ha! Take this! Come on!
Oh, I forgot how big this room is.
Take this.
That's fine though.
Darkness. Your Majesty, time's up.
You know what? I don't want to do roulette. Let's go in a different room. I don't want to do this room. I don't feel like it. Let's do a different one. Sorry. Can you wait behind me for a sec? Thanks. Change the room. Keep thinking, oh my gosh, after we finish this, I get to play Cage 2. And then I think, wait a minute, I'm not very good at Cage 2 because I didn't play it much. Even though it's like, it's probably objectively the best Kingdom Hearts game. But I actually prefer 1 and 3, believe it or not. 3 because of nostalgia. I mean, 1 because of nostalgia, 3 because it has a lot of stuff in it that I really like. And a lot of bad stuff, but it has a lot of stuff in it I really like, and, I am extremely easy to please. So with KH3, people talk about, like, well, yeah, I guess some parts are good, but wasn't this part of the game bullshit? And then I think, well, yeah, but what about this other part of the game that was really good?
Your Majesty! Time's up!
Take this! There's more heartless than I thought in here.
Like it. Take this. Yeah. Like it. Yeah. Darkness.
Okay, let me go back here, and I want to throw out some map cards too. All right, let's go fight the boss here with no explanation. Just oh wait, there's something up here. I guess I'm doing this now. Done. Oh, Dark Firaga. Does that follow him? I'm not gonna take any chances. Oh, yeah. Again? Oh, it's a straight line. Oh, again? Yeah. That's an annoying one. Especially without any high jump. Really great enemy card. We're gonna be making a lot of use of that. What does that enemy card do again? I forgot, but I know it's good. Stop enemies from breaking attack cards you use. Awesome.
I take it you're Riku.
Are you with Ansem?
You are half correct. Let us say that he is not the Ansem with which you are familiar.
Wonder what that could mean.
He is Ansem, and he is not Ansem. Perhaps a nobody best conveys the idea.
Riddles were never my thing. Try again.
He belongs to neither the light nor the dark, but walks the twilight between.
Oh.
Catching on now? Oh, yes. You also stand in between the light and the darkness. It appears we have much in common.
Maybe. Like you said, there really is darkness left inside of me. But so what? Darkness is my enemy. And so are you for reeking of that awful smell.
Oh, so it's a fight you want. Very good. I shall take you on.
Damn, damn, damn. Oh. What did he say? Crow while you still can? Riku is a bird.
I find coursing through you, there is a darkness of formidable power growing. Well worth the trouble of aggravating you. All this excitement has provided me with invaluable data.
What?
Many thanks, Riku.
It was a trick all along.
All right, Riku, your clone will be ready in 30 minutes or less.